Alright, what's happening everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Return to Castle Wolfenstein, Mission 1, Part 3, Tram Ride. Alright, so our objectives are to restore power to the tram, escape from Castle Wolfenstein, and meet Kessler in the village of Wolfberg. Alright, so yes, if we look here, is the tram midstation. This is where the tram starts out, and like our notebook said, we have to restore power to it. So let's get it going, but before we do that, we will make a pit stop in this room here. We can get some food and some ammo, and we have this little item here. We can grab some beer stein for stamina. As you can see, there's a little yellow bar down where our green stamina bar is, which will give us some extra time, you know, to run and jump and all that good stuff. So yeah, this isn't a very long level. It's really not that long at all. And there's no secrets or treasure in this level, which makes it kind of easier in that sense. Anyway, if we head out here, you can be stealthy, but I'm just gonna shoot them all down. And watch out for this guy. He's gonna sneak up behind you and possibly hit the alarm over there. And we don't want that. So, yes. Clear out all these guys, if you take a look around, the tram, like I said, it's at the mid station, it's down there. And, yes, we're gonna have to power it up, because we can't hit the button. So in here, we got some food. Not much else in there. There's nothing really up there, just that one guy. And, nothing up here, except that note. So to power up the tram, we have to head down this way. And so... Alright, well, at least I jibbed something. At least I jibbed the dead guy. Anyway, yeah, just three guys down here, they're not too bad. Armor, let's see, we got some grenades, more ammo if you need it. We'll turn that alarm off, and yes, pull this lever right here. This is what's going to turn the power to the tram on. As you can see, okay, whatever. Don't want to make anybody dizzy. Anyway, yeah, hurry down here and get out the rifle, because we're gonna have guys that are going to come up on the tram. And we don't want them to get... Wow, he fell out. I've never seen that happen before. But yes, make sure you get rid of these guys. And so wait till the tram comes to a complete stop. You know, all those safety regulations there. And then just hit the button and get on in. But yeah, there's no door to this thing, so careful. Yes, you can see down there, there's some guys. So we'll go ahead and take care of them with our rifle. Probably would be a little easier if we had a scope with this thing, but that's okay. Oh yeah, and as you saw, that, hatch door just closed. There is a guy down there. And we'll be, feeding him a nice tasty grenade soon enough, so... Let's go ahead and exit here. But yes, the tram needs to be powered up again, so yeah, that's something we gotta take care of. Okay. In this guy's office is just some health. And if we head around this way, we can head up the ladder here. And what we can also do is jump onto this ladder. Yeah, careful you don't run too fast, otherwise you might go, you know, sailing off the edge there. That actually did happen to me once. So anyway, let's open this up and let's see. Ah, there he is. I think he's all slick by hiding. Ooh! Turned him into giblets. Alright. Let's head on down and push that switch or flip it or activate it or whatever, and power has been restored again. So, let's go back around. Drop down. And we can hit the tram button again. Alright. So, continuing on, we're gonna have a guy... Yes, a guy with a rifle, he's gonna run to the window. Make sure you get rid of this guy fast. And I'm not sure if I got him, but I don't think... No, I didn't get him. Die, you. There we go. Yeah, the MP40 guy you shouldn't worry about. He'll be pretty inaccurate because, you know, he ain't got no rifle, but... Yes, when that door opens, shoot those barrels because that guy... You just want to get rid of that guy fast. And plus, there's, more guys in that room that can shoot those barrels and blow you up, too. So that's something you need to watch out for. Okay. So, if we head inside that room... Oh, you all die. Oh, what? Usually those barrels blow that guy up. I don't know why it didn't work this time. Anyway, you come down here for some health. That's about it down there. Yes, we have this door here. Now, this door doesn't open from either side. Like, you can't even kick it open. So, I don't know what's up with that. But if we head in here, grab some more armor, another helmet there, rifle. And I think that's about it up here. Get a nice view of the mountains up here, though. Head on back. And we just jump on over here, kick out the grate, and we crawl through the vents, because that's what cool spies do. That's what spies like BJ Blazkowicz do. Alright, so just one more group of guys. And I like to get the rifle out and hide behind this bench here. Because that way you can get headshots off at these guys. I will come back here, you. Oh. Come on. Ain't got time to play with you. There we go, jeez.
Tramguard Station report. Tramguard Station, what is happening?
Yes, Lieutenant Ruger here. Situation under control.
Ah, and the American?
Dead.
Excellent. Village Guard Station out.
All right. So, yes, that was not actually Lieutenant Ruger, like that guy said. That was actually, our buddy Kessler from the Kreisau Circle. So, we will go, meet up with him right now. But before we do that, let's head back here, grab some more beer and binoculars. I'm not really sure why we need another pair of binoculars, even though we had some already. And, yeah, that's it for this part of the mission.
Don't shoot, I'm Kessler!
So, yeah. Like he said, don't shoot him, otherwise you'll fail the mission. Obviously, you wouldn't want to shoot him anyway. But, yeah, no secrets, no treasure, and that's the end of Mission 1. So when we come back, I'll see you all in Mission 2, Part 1, I forget what Mission 2 Part 1 is called. But, well, anyway, I'll just see you all in Mission 2, Dark Secret. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.
Follow me. We must get you inside the village.